we're going to make our own fresh watermelon juice. And it has no artificial flavors.